today we're going on another road trip to Kangwon, which is right by the seaside, with a few famous spots that you might recognize too. But it's about a 2.5 hour drive from Seoul, so I'll see you when we get there.
So here we go again, it's no surprise, 'cause we know better than to roll the dice.
So we've just arrived here, we're by the beach, and it's such a beautiful day. The air is so clean and fresh here. So we're now at the beach at the area that they filmed one of the dramas, Goblin, here. So as you can see, it's right there and everyone is queuing to get a picture. We're not gonna queue, but this is like one of my favorite dramas, so I think it's cool to see it like in person of where they filmed the set and everything. So we've come a little further down now to Jumanji Beach, which is famous for having the BTS bus stop, so that is where we're heading to now. So it's the bus stop where they took the picture for one of their albums. So there's already a queue I can see for people waiting up to get a picture. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do and go to the really famous bus stop. Picture. I loved it there, and I know that my friends are gonna love this too. We're now gonna head to a kind of neighboring city called Sokcho, and we're gonna get some lunch when we arrive there because we haven't had anything yet. So yeah, let's head over there now. Now, and we're gonna try the squid sundae, which apparently is more of a famous dish here. I've never tried it before, so I'm very excited to see what this is like.
Wow, this is good too. It's kind of sweet. This one.
We just came back with our hotdog. As you all know, I'm like obsessed with this, and we got it here because it's meant to be like really famous here, and the place we went to actually said it's Korea's number one best hotdog. So we'll see. Mmm. Oh, I get what you mean. It is savory at first.
Yeah, it's a savory in this surface.
Mmm. Hotdog face.
Yeah.
It does look like my face. In fact, this one is like the size of my face. Mmm, this is delicious. We waited a very long time for this, but I think it was worth it. I want a place like this near our house, you know?
No.
Actually, no, I don't. I take that back. I get fat. The day before the sun fully sets, we've come to this national park to see the mountains up close, which looks so unreal, and they're just so beautiful and covered in snow right now because it's freezing here. Oh, that feels really nice. It does. Even the air feels like crispy, clean, fresh. Oh, this is so nice. Mountains are just the most beautiful things I've ever seen, but we're gonna head home now because it's getting to the end of the day. So this wraps up the vlog, so I hope you enjoyed watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.